Hello everyone, my name is Pat. Today I'll be showing you the 1995 Chevy Astrovan. Starts up with no problems, and it has only 50,000 miles on it. Okay, so the windows work good. Nice and clean in the back. Rear seat, very good condition. It does fold out into a bed. I would show you, but it takes two hands. It's a little bit heavy. Middle row seat, very good condition. Other middle row seat, also very good condition. Passenger seat, very good condition. Driver's seat, very good condition. Engine's running smoothly. There's no roughness. You can kind of see some of it down there. headlights and right turn signal. Rear right turn and running lights. High beams and the left turn. Rear left turn. Okay, let's check out AC. We're also going to turn on, over here we have rear AC. Let's turn the radio real quick, listen to that. Okay, so the radio works. AC is blowing out cold. And I can feel the draft from the back. That's blowing out cold as well. Let's try the heat. And it is blowing out hot. Let's go for our test drive. Start out with reverse. No problems with reverse. lastly, we have one key, or two keys for the vehicle, one door key, one ignition, and a fob. So that was the 1995 Chevy Astro van. I hope this video has answered any questions you have about the vehicle. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel and click on that bell so you can receive notifications. Thank you for your time. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.